Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here, and welcome to the channel. In this short video, we're going to look at the Abeam points function in the Airbus MCDU, which is found in the directory page. We select DIR on the MCDU, you bring up this page, and you'll see we've got directory with Abeam points on the right side. Now, this is something we'd more commonly use in the cruise stage of flight when getting a long direct. If we went direct to a fix, in this example we can go direct to Sopit, say air traffic control want us to go to Sopit direct, we would lose the other flight plan waypoints between here and Sopit. Now it may be that we want to retain those waypoints for the purposes of fuel checks and just monitoring our descent progress against these restrictions. They may have restrictions attached to them in the current flight plan, and we want to perhaps at least put them in the Abeam points as a reference so we can understand our progress in vertical navigation as well as lateral. So to do that, we go direct Sopit and we select right select key 3 Abeam points, and you'll see it's thrown in some Abeam points here. So we've got Abeam Connolly, you've got the AB in front of the VOR there, and AB in front of Tobid. That fixes in our flight plan as well. So we can insert those. We're now turning direct to Sopit, but we have the Abeam points there, so we can understand where we are in reference in relation to Connolly, for example, and Tobid. We could put restrictions in there, so air traffic control may say direct Sopit and descend level flight level 180 Abeam Tobid, in which case we'll go to the flight plan, select Tobid, right select or vertical, insert 180 in the altitude constraint, insert, and there you'll see we've got a 180 flight level 180 restriction in for the point that we would be Abeam Tobid. So as I said, it's probably something that we'd more commonly use when, you know, bypassing a number of waypoints on our flight plan in the cruise with a longer direct, and it maintains our reference to where we are in relation to the original fixes. So that's how we use it. We can put obviously speed and altitude restrictions against them. Any questions on that, please drop them in chat. Please like and subscribe. And please consider buying me a coffee through the Buy Me Coffee link in the video description. Appreciated. Thanks for watching.